What's up, my beautiful divas? All right, I'm going to be showing you my nighttime routine. I got this fresh bottle of Noxzema. I got it from Dollar General or Family Dollar, one of the two. So I'm showing you that it's brand new. And the one I had before at home, that one was kind of expired, like over the 2-year mark. So yeah, definitely had to get a new one. So I'm just putting the Noxzema all over my face, as you saw, lightly while I was massaging it, while I am massaging it. And yeah, it gives you like a tingly feeling. And yeah, so now I'm wiping my hands because you don't want that stuff anywhere, like you don't want to eat it by accident. Make sure you close your bottle or your container. And yeah, I'm trying to read the directions. Sorry. But yeah, I put the Noxzema, made sure that the Noxzema really soaked into my problem areas. And yeah, okay. So I left it on for about like 20 minutes. So I then wiped it off with this washcloth here, which I made into a face cloth. I had the water running so that I could wet the washcloth maybe continuously and, you know, just get it all off. Make sure you comment, subscribe, thumbs up, turn on your post notification. I love you, Diva. Stay beautiful.